For more than 50 years, one woman has been at the heart of Britain's great national crises and her own personal family turmoil. She has shaped the nation from behind closed doors. Her story is all our stories.
Do you really think we are so free to put our own happiness first? People look to us, Margaret, to our family, to reflect what is noble in themselves. And what matters most? Is it how we dress? Where we live? Or is it how we behave?